Speaking in Mbololo Ward during the launch of the Mega Water Project, Red Cross County Coordinator Joram Mwaranga lauded the county government's move to address water scarcity needs of its residents. Mwaranga further pledged the Red Cross support in ensuring there is sufficient water supply in the most remote areas by launching water projects.
The project ambayo inakava 9.3 kilometers. Tunafanya new pipeline ndio zile mnaziona kwenye gari pale. Tunaziconnect na tunapeleka maji mpaka koneni.
The County Executive Member for Water and Irrigation, Gaspar Kabaka, commended Red Cross for their dedication in supporting humanitarian projects and pledged the county government support in the connection of water to homes.
Baada ya hao kuleta maji, mimi nataka kuwekelea mpango vile nitayasambaza kijijini. Vile nitasambaza maji kijijini.
Governor Granton Samboja thanked Red Cross for their unending support in ensuring the project is successful and promised the residents water in their homes within the next 3 months.
Na ninaamini vile nimeambiwa wanachimba mitaro haraka haraka, hata hii miezi mitatu watu wanaongea, ingewezekana vibarua vifanywe usiku na mchana.
He, however, warned the Taveva Water Company based in Voi against mismanagement of water projects, which had resulted in lack of water in the region.